enlighten the true believers with their sermon of sound.